All right, hello and welcome to my third Let's Play. What I assume is going to be the most rage-inducing of the few. This is The End Is Nigh. For those of you who don't know what this is Edmund McMillen's new super hard quote-unquote platformer. Binding of Isaac, Super Meat Boy, those are his like top ones, but I know him from back in the Flash days with Aether and stuff like that, and from the indie game movie, but let's go ahead and give this a shot.
Okay, we're going to load up one of my favorite games here. Here we have The End Is Nigh. It's a classic old-school platforming game, and, it's one of my favorites. One of my favorite games. You got your classic controls, you got your jumping, you got your...
What? I'm playing.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. No! No, 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 no! No! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, God, no, this can't be broke. Here, let me get the cartridge out. Oh, no. It's still not working. Oh, fuck. Fuck. What am I gonna do? Fuck!
I want to meet the voice actor for that.
Dear anybody reading this, I'm probably dead. That wouldn't be surprising. Everybody else is. There was some kind of apocalypse, and then all that was left was me. Well, most of me. All in all, hasn't been so bad. Till yesterday. My favorite game cartridge finally broke. So I think I'm gonna go out and make a friend. I'll have to go out there. Outside. It's a dangerous, twisted place for death, decay, and death mostly. But you know what? Imagine all the fun we'll have, me and my friend, Collecting tumors, spitting teeth for distance. Hey, if I do it right, repopulate the world. Won't be easy, but I have nothing left to lose, except my other eye. Oh well, fuck it!
Well, alright. Can I wall jump? No. Oh, that's different. Oh, it's you. Must be nice being alive and all that. When I died, that tumor wriggled out. It's been floating up there for years, watching me. Please don't take it. It's all I have. Oh, shit. I already took it. That's the replacement for the wall jump. It's the wall hang. Right. Ah, shit on my face. There we go. Now we're talking. That's how it's done. Just when you get cocky. When I used to hang off a wall, I'd pull out from it and then do a jump and then get like super far. Call it the pull out legend. Shit on my fucking mouth. Come on. There it is. Woo! That's how it's done. I'm on a roll. the streak. Fuck this. How am I supposed to get up from this? Get that tomb, so I'm gonna kill myself. How am I supposed to grab that? Forget it. Fuck! Okay. Whoops. Supposed to get through that. Can I find a secret? Yay! Done. What a man. Damn it. Fuck you. Fuck me. Shit on my fucking face. God damn it! Fuck you! Son of a bitch! Fuck! Son of a... Alright, fuck you. Why did they do that? Fuck you. Second level. Oh wow, fast travel. In an Ed McMillen game. Is that little Steven?
No.
Yes. Oh. Fuck you. Shit. God. I feel like I missed something. I can't get over there. Oh, I see. I didn't realize those were spikes. Son of a bitch. Fuck you. There it is. Nailed it. All right, I got the tumors. That one too. I'm on a roll. Wait, there's the one over here? Done. Fuck you. Please go out. Thank you. There it is. want the tumor, man. There's something here. There we go. Alright, maybe one more. Okay, now I'm gonna call it. Alright, thank you for joining me. This has been The End Is Nigh, episode 1. Some pretty cool art. I do dig Edmund Stein. Thank you for joining me. Have a good night.